Well, a week ago, Carl Frampton found out there was a visa issue with his original opponent, so in steps Darren Trainer. And now the singular goal to become the first Irishman to be a three-division world champion. There's a right hand to the body, a left hand to the body, and that floors Trainer. Carl Frampton with the body shot attack scores a brutal knockdown. Big power surge from Carl Frampton at the end of six. There's another left hand to the body. Did he just quit? Trainer just absorbed just that quit. Body shot. Instead of going down, he said, I'm done. That is it. TKO
no mas.
Victory.
That's
Carl
mas.
Frampton.
He found a way. It was a body shot. And some opponents, you know, you got to force their hand. You got to make them realize by force that they can't, that they don't belong in a ring with you. He finally did that against a tough fighter and Darren Trainer. I don't know why he no-mossed him and why he quit, but, you know, Trainer was doing okay until he wasn't.
Carl the Jackal Frampton.
I was happy to get the win, obviously, and, you know, people talk about rounds and doing the rounds. It's not, I don't think it's going to harm me doing the rounds. If I had the chance to take him out in the first round, I would have done it. But saying that, the rounds are good. He's a tough kid.
28th win, 16th knockout in the career of the Jackal.